So the aim of the project was to partnership with a company called Omron and develop a one-of-a-kind portable safety trainer, which Omron can take from company to company and demonstrate how safety works in industrial environments.
That would show off different aspects of safety equipment, so that instead of selling that specific equipment, you're trying to sell safety to a company. I'm not really a mechanical person, but I helped with the mechanical building and designing the entire cell from the ground up, which was a new experience for me.
I think I gained a lot of people skills, that's for sure. Being a project leader and having to manage a group, you got a wide spectrum of people that you have to deal with and communicate differently.
I think the best part was finally getting it all together and making it all work together. It was very fun when we actually started running it.
To see a company, a world-class company, give you that kind of reaction to students, to put a smile like that in an employer's face, and yeah, that was really satisfying.
The final outcome was our safety trainer, which the Omron personnel were very pleased with, and they're like, wow, we're just amazed by this. It was a very rewarding experience.
Yeah, the overall experience was great. I loved it, and I would recommend other students take the challenge and be a part of the research department. Really put your love into your work. I mean, if you're gonna do it with everything you got, do it and knock their socks off.